Graduates will now state, with reverence and respect, the officers' creed. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the newly commissioned